Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, we'll show you a 10-minute routine to do energy healing for the three major energy centers in our body.
The three main energy centers in the body are the lower abdomen, the heart, and the brain.
So if you have a friend or a family member that you want to practice some energy healing on, or honestly, you can practice this on yourself as well because the same energy principle applies. Try this to give some healing to those that you love, or the person that you love is yourself too. So if you're practicing this with a partner, between the two of you, pick one person who will give the healing first and who will receive first, and then we're gonna switch. So for this one, I'm going to give healing first and Gabby will be receiving first. All right, so once you've decided that, the receiver, please lie down. When you lie down, receiver, lie down with your arms by your side like this, with your palms upward. And then also you can relax your legs out and relax your whole body. All right, before we begin, let's set our intention. Both the giver and the receiver, please close your eyes. Receiver and giver, both breathe into your body, ground your energy into your body. Now, giver, have the intention of sending nothing else but bright, pure, healing energy to your partner. And receiver, set up your mind to receive the energy from your partner with an open heart, with gratitude. Okay. Now, giver, open your eyes. Receiver, stay there with your eyes closed. And first, bring your left hand to your knees and right hand over the person's lower abdomen. So you're not touching, you're hovering over their lower abdomen. Feel the space between your palm and their lower abdomen. When you focus on the energy sensation between your palm and their lower abdomen, you'll feel some tingling or magnetic sensation. From here, slowly lift your palms up and down, feeling the energy space between your palm and your partner's body. Again, this is all done without touching, just energetically. Giver, notice what you feel in your palms. Receiver, just imagine bright light going into your lower abdomen. If the receiver is very sensitive to energy, they might feel some energy sensation, but usually the lower abdomen is kind of a denser area, so it's okay if the receiver doesn't feel anything. Just the receiver, continue to focus on bright healing light going into your abdomen. But giver, since your hand is very sensitive, you will feel tingling sensation, heat, magnetism. For example, right now I feel a lot of heat from my palm. Send bright healing energy into your partner's abdomen. More important than your technique is your pure heart, pure intention to send bright energy to their abdomen. 10 more seconds. Okay, great. Now move to their heart. So in between their chest, in the middle of their chest, feel the energy here. Here too, you may feel some tingling, magnetic sensation, heat. And this area is a little bit more sensitive than the abdomen, so the receiver might feel something as you move your hands in a clockwise direction. Receiver, can you feel something in your chest area?
Yes, I could feel some heat and some tingling.
Mm-hmm. Receiver, imagine bright light going into your chest, breaking up all of your stress, all of your worries, sadness, loneliness. Your heart is becoming bright. and giver, focus on giving nothing but bright light into your partner's heart. Ten more seconds. If the giver is very sensitive to energy, you will start to feel very hot. I'm starting to feel very hot. Even though I'm not moving much, I feel a lot of energy moving. I'm feeling very hot. Okay, stop. Now, place your palm over their eyebrow area. So in between their eyebrows. I'm going to move up. She's so tall, can't reach. So place your palms hovering over in between their eyebrows. And this part is very sensitive. So receiver will probably feel some sensation in this area, even without movement. Can you feel something here?
Yes, I feel a lot of tingling. Mm-hmm.
So here, bring your palms up and down, sending bright light into your partner's brain. Receiver, receive bright light going deeply into your brain, making your brain clear, fresh. Your brain is becoming a golden power brain. Ten seconds. And return. Giver, place your hands, both palms up on your knees. Close your eyes. Both people, feel your energy. Ground your energy back into your body. Take a deep breath in, both of you. Exhale out through your mouth. One more time, breathe in. Exhale through your mouth. Great job. Now, switch.
Okay, great. So now the giver is the receiver and the receiver is the giver. So switch with your partner and have the receiver lay down, palms facing up on the floor at their sides, and relax the body completely, be comfortable. And both of you, please take a deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Deep breath in. And exhale out. Okay, now giver, place your palm, your right palm, about 2-3 inches above the receiver's lower abdomen, and place the other hand on your knee. And imagine that bright light is coming from the center of your palms into the receiver's lower abdomen. Imagine bright golden energy being sent to your receiver's lower energy center. And you can move your hand up and down slightly. And you may start to feel heat in your palm or tingling or a magnetic sensation. But send loving energy with the intention to heal your partner.
10 more seconds here. Now move to your partner's second energy center, and that is on their chest and their heart. And once again, imagine you're sending golden bright energy from the center of your palm into your partner's heart to heal their chest and their heart. The receiver may feel some sensations here. Do you feel anything?
I feel a lot of tingling, a lot of magnetic sensation. I had some stuffiness in my chest, but I feel it like going down and releasing.
Yes, I also feel a lot of tingling in my palm, and it's going through my entire body. And also a lot of heat accumulating. So here also go up and down slowly and feel the energy sensation. About 10 more seconds. Okay, great. Now let's move over to the head area. So here, imagine that there's golden bright energy coming from the center of your palm into your partner's sixth chakra, which is in between their eyebrows on the forehead. So place your palm over your partner's forehead. And imagine bright golden energy going into the receiver's third energy center. You can also move your hand up and down slightly. And this area is very sensitive, so I definitely feel a lot of tingling on my palm. And does the receiver feel anything?
Mm-hmm. I feel a lot of tingling sensation in my entire head. So I feel a lot of energies being activated there.
Yes, so keep sending loving, healing energy into your partner's brain to heal their brain. So about 10 more seconds here. Okay, great job. Now lower your palm and place your palm on your knee and have both hands facing up. And now both of you, the giver and the receiver, take a deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. One more time, deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Great job. Now you can both sit up.
Wow, I feel very relaxed.
Yes, me too.
So this exercise is great to do to give some deep healing energy through the three major energy points for you and your partner. So whether you have a friend or a family member that you want to practice this with, it's a very good exercise to exchange energy and to bond on a deeper level. You did a great job.
To experience a full 1 hour brain education based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.